All right. So this is going to be pretty dope. This is going to be 13 Sentinels, Aegis Rim, Art 13. Let's go. Reset the captures and stuff really, really quick. And be good to go. I'm going to bump a little to that. Deactivate. I'll reactivate. And look at that. You golly willikers. I've been really bad making my own clip. All right, so let's take a look at this and see if we can push through some more. Good bit of gaming gone through this already. See if we can get more done. We definitely are going to have to start pushing through a lot of stories here. Let's pick up Iori. Let's see how far we can push it.
Ugh, I'm so dead. Pop quizzes suck. Was your grade that bad, Usami-chan? At my old school, we never had class on Saturdays. Really? That sounds wonderful. Your grade wasn't so hot either, Miwako. Can we stop talking about this? I was going to study last night, but then I turned on the TV. This school gives way too many tests. I thought it'd be easier here, not harder. What school did you go to? It sounds quite different from ours. Actually, it's, you know, pretty similar. The best cure for the blues is good eats. It's true. You know that bakery? Their hot dogs are so good. If we're talking about meat, I could really go for some Mikuman. Oh yeah? Let's get both. Ugh, I'm so dead. Pop quizzes suck. Was your grade that bad, Usami-chan? At my old school, we never had class on Saturdays. Really? That sounds wonderful. Your grade wasn't so hot either, Miwako. Can we stop talking about this? This school gives way too many tests. I thought it'd be easier here, not harder. What school did you go to? It sounds quite different from ours. Actually, it's, you know, pretty similar. The best cure for the blues is good eats. It's true. You know that bakery?
Yeah, titles change.
Their hot dogs are so good. If we're talking about meat,
all right.
I could really go for some Mikuman. Oh yeah? Let's get both. Ugh.
2089. That's what year it was, and he said he'd gone back. If that was a real
I'm in the middle of making some tea
in the year 2105. That's 100
pop quizzes.
A giant UFO buried underground. Was it a premonition? Maybe Nutchan's getting to my head. When she starts talking about you, gotta love her though. Every day I have strange dreams. They keep me up at night. Whenever I think about, my heart starts racing. It's like love at first sight. If I said that, would he laugh at me? Yua-chan's my good friend. She's gentle, kind. Loves talking about romance, even though she's shy with boys.
At my old school,
Usami-chan sits at the she has red glasses, braids, and seems a bit weird, honestly.
We never had class on Saturdays.
Really? That sounds... You're great. Usami-chan. What's up, Iori? Did you tank the math test, too? Those formulas put me right to sleep. So you got an F? No! It was... Don't worry, Iori-chan. Can we stop talking about this? Ugh, I'm so dead. Pop quizzes suck. Was your grade that bad, Usami-chan? At my old school, we never had class on Saturdays. Really? That sounds wonderful. Your grade wasn't so hot either, Miwako. Can we stop talking about this?
I recall there's a lot of timing.
I thought it'd be easier here, not harder. What school? It sounds quite... Actually, you know... The best cure for the blues is good eats.
Okay.
It's true. You know that bakery? Their hot dogs are so good.
Dogs?
If we're talking about meat, I could really go for some Mikuman. Oh yeah? Let's get both. Which do you want, me? Gotta be hot dogs, right? They make them fresh each day.
Let's see.
Usami-chan. Let's eat hot dogs.
I love hot dogs.
Yes.
Do you know how many hot dogs I can eat, chat?
7 hot dogs?
7, yeah.
7.
A day.
A day.
Is that high?
Yep, 7 hot dogs.
Right? Let's eat before I... Yeah. How...
Those hot dogs look really good.
What sauce is that? It's kind of spicy. It's chili sauce.
God, yeah.
Love the kick. I'm not a kid anymore. Gotta be mature to handle this stuff. Usami-chan, you've got chili sauce all over your mouth. Oh, by the way, speaking, I saw a it was from the Oh, that Usami-chan. One. Usami-chan.
Huh?
Oh, so what is? Well, oh, I remember. I watched the whole. Usami,
huh?
It's a popular segment on Weird Wednesdays. Last week it was Terrible Tales of the Massive Mummy. The Amazon's
I like watching silly.
Secret. I think that was the name. Yeah, something like that. The mummy was so fake. Wait, do you watch that show? More like Nutchan wouldn't stop talking about it. But it left me with more questions than answers.
Yeah, it's always like that.
Oh.
You know it?
The boys in class were talking about it. I usually watch the music show in that time slot. Oh, that one.
I watched the whole damn thing.
I, never did anything like this in high school.
Yeah, it's always like that.
So you know it?
The boys in class were talking about it. I usually watch...
Today's top hits remind
old times. These days, I think it's pretty dip.
Huh?
Are you pretty?
Kinda.
Wow. What kind of song?
Well, it's kind of hard to explain.
Is it foreign?
Not exact.
I don't get it.
I can't just say it doesn't exist yet.
Huh?
Ah, nothing.
Why are you?
Sorry, Mew. The best cure for the blue.
It's true.
You know that big, their hot dog.
If we're talking.
Alright, so now I gotta do the other one.
Oh, yeah?
We're just gonna have.
Let's get both.
Oh, what? Speaking. I saw a re-
Damn,
it was from the.
Missed it.
Oh, that.
I watched the. But it left me with.
Yeah, it's always like that. is it for the best cure? It's you know that they're hot dog.
If we're talking, I could really.
Oh yeah, which do you want to eat?
Me?
Gotta be hot dogs.
Okay,
right?
Now Nikuman.
Chilly today.
There we go.
Perfect time for Nikuman. All right.
All right.
These Nikuman are huge.
And so warm.
And we chillin'.
Time to taste test.
There we go. I accidentally turned off the auto button.
So juicy.
That looks really good. Big old meat bun.
The dough's so chewy.
Feels great to bite into.
Good idea for a date. Just buy two of these, stuff them in your shirt, and bam! Instant Morimura.
Damn.
Give it some thought.
You'd burn yourself.
I'm for something.
I told Iori-chan I was still at school, so I took her to the nurse's office.
Oh, yeah, you did tell me that.
I couldn't, yeah. Goto-san, he carried her there and I could hardly believe my eyes.
That's the shocking part. Ever since, I can't stop thinking about him. Was it up?
All right, there we go. The secret about the science room.
And that about does it for the sweeping. Good going, Karabi-kun. Something wrong?
The door won't open.
Why won't the door open?
Goto-senpai gave me a keyring, but none of these seem to open the storage room.
Well, that's a... What do we do with all the equipment?
I guess just leave it.
We can't do that. Well, I guess I'll get the key from the teacher's lounge. You can go back to class, Kurabi-kun. I'll take care of the rest.
Sorry about that.
Hey, no worries. Good job today.
She's in the same grade as me, but she talks like she's my older sister.
Building is so old and so quiet. It's kind of creepy. It's locked.
Storage key.
There we go. Now I can put stuff away.
What?
Huh? Who's there? Kurabi-kun? Oh, I get it. You're trying to surprise. Right? Come on. This isn't funny. Just come out, okay?
What?
Hell? No one's here. It's so bright.
Oh, it's a gate.
What's going on?
Looks like you've come too.
I'm so glad you're okay, Iori-chan.
Miwa-chan.
You were lying on the floor.
Completely unconscious. How do you feel?
Are you all right?
Senpai! Huh? Don't push yourself.
This is Mia Mora's fault.
I'm okay.
Mommy Milkers.
How did I get here?
Goto-senpai found you. He carried you all the way here.
He did what? The Burning City. Were you there too, Senpai?
I don't know what you're talking about. You had collapsed in the science room.
Oh, yeah. He has no idea what you're talking about. Room. Of course. Of course, no idea whatsoever.
While you were in there... How do I say this? Did you see any weird flashing screens? Anything like that?
Girl, that's not a discussion to have in public.
There was nothing of the sort. A dream. That's all it was. I'm sure.
A dream?
A dream. That's all it was.
A dream? Sure.
Miwa-chan, I saw the Burning City. Another... No, I was actually there.
What are you hiding?
Let's go. It was just an...
A dream. There's no way. It was real. And I saw... him. He was there. At the Burning City.
Iori-chan.
Damn it, who lit the city on fire again? Larry!
What is this place? It's destroyed as far as the eye can see. Just like the place I saw in my dreams. I see someone. Oh, you're...
No sudden moves.
Huh? Is that... a gun?
Who are you?
I'm Iori Fuyusaka.
I know that much.
Huh? How do you...
Who ordered you to come here?
Ordered? I just saw a flash in the science room. And the next thing I knew, I was here. Wherever this is.
You really don't know? This is Ashitaba City, in the year 2065.
The future? No way.
If the gate reacted to her, she must be one of the 15. And that's not all. She unlocked the gate. A locked gate can only be opened with Morimura's ID. It's as I suspect. Iori Fuyusaka is the real Chihiro Morimura.
Wait, what?
Morimura?
Well, the hair makes sense, but where's all the boob?
How was the city destroyed?
Those things.
We're safe at this distance.
What is that?
The Daimos.
From the kaiju movies?
The one and only, actually.
But this one's a machine.
Those things appear in droves, hell-bent on destroying the world.
Another fresh cup of tea
for me. Very own town.
Wait a minute. How do you know so much?
Don't get the wrong idea. I saw it in a dream.
A dream?
Yeah, a dream.
That monster was wrecking the city, and it was coming for me. I ran for my life. There were other dreams, too. People talking about monsters.
People talking about monsters?
Maybe they weren't dreams after. That's right. A monster. And the person with... Goto-senpai. When did I get so obsessed with boys?
Yeah, when did you get so obsessed with boys? Boys have cooties.
My dreams have been so strange lately. So I've been thinking... maybe they're premonitions.
What are your other dreams like?
In one dream, after the city was destroyed, I wound up underground inside a big UFO. In another one, I escaped to the past all by myself. Were those all real?
Morimura told me the same stories. Dreams, huh?
Bad dreams.
Who are you?
Wait, do you hear that?
Sekigahara.
A drone.
It's shit. BJ.
They found me. There's no choice. Come with me.
Huh? Okay.
Sekigahara got away.
Did you find Sentinel number 8?
Yes. It had been taken over by the Deimos.
I suppose it's risky to send units out autonomously. I'll restore manual control to number 8. Go ahead and shut it down for now.
By the way, we had a surprise visitor. A Sekigahara.
He's in this sector.
Unfortunately, he got away. And not only that, can you see her? She's a student from Sector 4. Could he have brought her here? She looks familiar. Same class as Kisaragi, I believe.
In any case, bring her back.
Yo, she got big booba. All right, 57%. Now let's keep back at it.
Juro, I won't let you get away this time.
It's
Yo,
you.
Why? I still don't understand why she's so cheeked up.
Years ago, you're not aware of what happened, are you? That's disappointing.
What happened?
You and I were in love. Hand in hand, we struggled to save the world.
That... it was all for naught.
Not entirely. We did find the truth. This is but one small part of a massive operation. Even if I tried to explain it, it would be lost on you now. The plan needs to be revised. Please, you must let me go.
Do you mean to say you'll be taking even more lives? You've already killed the 4 that came with you.
You misunderstand. I backed up my data on Sector 0 before the final battle. That was all I could do. I'm not aware of what happened to the others.
That's not what Ida-kun said.
That guy.
Also, someone send help. The Dilbert guy's at it again.
The 25-year-old Morimura felt quite differently. You said you'd loved me since the day we met.
Oh, damn. What?
I can't imagine that's changed. Please, open the way.
I can't.
Yo, for real, though. She got fucking more cheek than fucking babies.
Another dream. Was that really just a dream? Even meeting him again?
No. I had butterflies in my stomach. That was real. I should go back to the science room. Maybe it'll happen again. I need to look for him.
By the way, Usami-chan, you were absent the other day.
Huh?
Did something happen?
Well, I had a stomach ache.
That's right. We lost the fight and ran away.
Yo, what's up, Numpon? How are you, buddy? And the person how was your was... Easter? How was Phantasy Star?
Koto-senpai, when did I get so obsessed with boys? They keep showing up in my dreams.
Yeah, I'm fine now. I see.
2089. That's what year it was in my dream. He said he'd gone back in time 16 years to find me. If that was a real premonition, something's gonna happen in the year 2105.
That's yeah, I made a big old ham. Some pineapple stuffing. It was quite a good day.
That's crazy. Maybe Nat-chan's getting to my head. When she starts talking about UFOs, gotta love. Oh, wait. The science room. The door's always locked. How do I get back in? Every day, I have strange dreams. They keep me up at night. So sleepy. Yua-chan's my good friend. She's gentle, kind, loves talking about romance, even though she's shy with boys.
What? Stop talking.
Usami-chan sits at the desk in front of mine. She has red glasses, braids, and seems a bit weird, honestly.
Seems a bit weird, honestly. Just like me.
A trip, huh? How are you doing, Miyuko?
Me?
Yeah. But yeah. Well, I figure okay. We'll try and get a...
That's good. By the way, Usami-chan,
was that really just a dream? Even meeting him again? No. I had butterflies in my stomach. That was real. I should go back to the science room. Maybe it'll happen again. I need to look for him.
Okay, so she wants to find the cute boy.
Oh.
I mean,
well,
to be fair, don't
I
we all?
I had a stomach ache, so yeah, I'm fine now.
I see.
Hey, Usami-chan. Nenji-kun was absent too. The very same day as you. Could it be?
What?
There we go.
Jumping to conclusions. I already talked to him.
There we go. That's much better.
A trip, huh? How are
much,
you doing,
much
Miyuko?
Better.
Me?
Okay.
I'm just fine. Well, okay. That's good.
I flip-flop what side the chat box is on.
Did something happen?
So it's less obtrusive.
It's my turn to clean up the science room.
Sorry, dude. That one's a real pain.
Eh, whatever. Maybe the other helper's a cute girl.
Let's see. Oh, it's Sawatari. Lucky you.
Is she your type? I don't know, man.
Maybe that's my key to the science room.
Sawatari is really cute and gentle.
I see.
Miwa-chan, it's your turn to clean up the science room, right?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
I have a favor to ask.
Hmm.
I don't know what you're planning on doing. But be safe, okay? Chemicals are dangerous.
Relax, it's nothing like that. I'll be sure to lock up when I'm done. Don't worry.
Okay. I'll take the trash out now. Do what you need to.
Thanks, Mia.
Either way, good to see you. Are you excited for some voice acting tomorrow, buddy?
All right. Whenever I think my heart, it's like, look, if I said that last time, stuff started.
I shall look for the terminal.
There has to be something. Come on. Anything? Everything's normal. Open Sesame!
Voice print matched. Senior administrative ID authorized.
Okay, so we're definitely more Emura.
Whoa, there it is.
Okay,
it
that's
really worked.
Amp.
I knew it wasn't a dream.
I think we'll be starting to get pretty close.
I have no idea how this works, but let's see. I think it was like this. Yes, I'm going to meet him again. Take me there, into the future.
This looks different. What is this place? Oh, I remember. This is the UFO from my dream.
Oh?
An alien? Is it dead?
It's not an alien.
Looks like a computer. There's text on the screen.
Oh, yeah? The 13 Sentinels, I won the game. I gotta tell you, this game has been an incredible trip from start to finish.
What was it? These computers are analyzing the. We must have brought them here, just like in the dream. Do I hear footsteps? Someone's coming. Oh no. I need to hide.
It like literally nonstop. It's just always
He's
twist
still
after twist.
Is that Shinonomi-senpai?
It is.
No good. It's not moving. 426 must have shot it. There's no choice. I must retreat for now.
Why must you keep running from me? I'm...
Stop. 426. You won't get away with this.
Her head is
that
busted.
Again? Give it a rest. There's not much time left. Come with me. I'll protect you. Please, Ryoko.
Don't... Stop trying to confuse me.
These kids are under a lot of stress, what can I say?
No way. Just when I thought we could meet again, he's in love with someone else.
Who's there? Iori Fuyusaka.
Yep, that's me.
Are you alone? What are you doing here?
Well, I wanted to see if this was all just a dream. And...
It's not.
I guess it was.
In any case, you shouldn't be here. Go back to your sector. Guess I'll send you myself.
Damn. You did. May as well continue, just fucking along.
Miwako's taking a while.
Yes, yes, she is.
She said she had some papers to deliver, right? To the art room, I think?
Yeah.
Hmm.
What's up, Iori? You look bummed.
Huh? I'm fine.
The dude I wanted to plow is an enemy.
She did say she wanted to stop by the record store.
She wants that new Idol album, right?
There she is.
Sorry to keep you waiting. You know what? I saw Natsuno.
She wants that new,
The bus is here.
Wants that new Guagura album.
Save it for later.
Wait for us.
I got a whole ass ham to put away.
The sun's already gone down.
It's because you were waiting on me.
Yo. This area looks dope as hell.
No, I'm sorry, Miwa-chan. We couldn't even get the record you wanted.
I can't believe all three stores were sold out.
Yeah, the combat is definitely very kind of old school.
There's a phone booth over there.
I don't mind it. It's kind of fun. It can get a little technical.
Hi, Dad. It's me.
How'd it go?
Pretty much how I...
He wants me to come home ASAP. Figures. The train's probably fastest.
Oh.
Hey, was that Ninji Ogata?
What's wrong?
Oh, it's that other delinquent loser.
Do you see that guy?
Oh, yeah. It's the bully from before.
I thought so.
Pompadour dude? What about him?
Also, this music. Kind of groovy. I think this is the first time we've heard this thing.
Harassing us by the school gate.
You got harassed? Dude, everything okay?
Luckily, Neji-kun stepped in and saved us.
He did? Dang.
What now? Should we go around the other way?
That'd be best.
Come to think of it, I've seen a few guys like him. They've been hanging around our school lately.
Let's go around.
Hey, what school are you from? Didn't they tell you not to roam around after dark?
Who's this geezer?
I'm Hazel Onishi.
Oh, it's Ogre. We haven't seen him since the start of Yuki's story.
You may know me better as Onishi the Ogre.
Yeah, hey, I remember Onishi the Ogre.
Take us into custody.
Judging from the uniform, you're from Sakura High. It's 8 o'clock. What are you doing out at this hour?
Cocaine. Well, lots of cocaine.
We were shopping for a record and it got dark before we knew it.
It's true.
It's dangerous for young girls like you to be out on the streets at night. The reason doesn't matter.
We're sorry.
If it happens again, I'll hurry on home.
Uh-oh.
Ew.
Those guys are his buddies, right?
What do we do?
Yo, have a good night, Valeria.
It is what it is.
Get yourself some rest. Have a terrific, terrific night. We'll catch you tomorrow. Tomorrow should be 15. And some Great Ace Attorney Chronicle.
What? So we meet again.
You've done it now.
Come with me. I'll show you a good time. I know the perfect place.
Watch him.
Yo, ogre!
Won't you see the ogre?
Don't tell me. You're up to no good again.
I haven't done anything.
Go to bed, Valeria.
Run along home.
Go to bed, Valeria.
Damn it.
Thank you so much.
Just hurry up and go home.
I'm gonna start charging to say it. Charge money to tell people to go the fuck to sleep.
You heard me, word. Let's go.
Tsutsuji Station. Let's go.
You ambushed us in front of the station. And forced us into this creepy alleyway. Don't think you'll get away with this. The police are on their way.
Oh, shut up. Wajima-san has something to say. So listen up, will ya?
Hey, knock it off. All my life I've been shit out of luck. Until now. I'm telling you, the moment I saw you, I knew you'd be.
Bro, I will literally snap your neck and rip your penis off.
No.
I will just tear it off and jam it up your butt. Business,
but I can't abide by this.
Ooh, Akigahara. Girls alone.
Get out of here. Now. Who the hell are you? Another poser, huh? Hard of hearing, are we? Don't say I didn't warn you.
It's you.
You better not be messing around.
Damn it. This bastard's a boxer. A tad rusty. You got a few hits in.
Thank you, but why?
Mere coincidence.
You're lying.
Damn, just straight calling him out. You're lying.
Are you guys okay? Osami-chan!
Where the hell were both of you?
Care to explain what happened here, Wajima?
I feel much better. Thanks, Usami-chan. You should have just bolted past the ticket gate. You're such a slowpoke sometimes. Sorry. Anyway, how'd you get out of this mess?
A really cool guy came in and saved us.
You mean the one who ran downtown?
Yes, that's right. I wonder what school he goes to.
I wonder I might never... If I don't run after him, I know. Even if he turns me down, I have to tell him. Sorry, guys.
It's time to go to
the Bone Zone.
He's nearby.
Where did he go? He has to be somewhere.
Cute boy, come back.
Hey.
Huh?
Oh. Is that guy look?
Damn, he gone. Oh, cute boy, you're back. Hello. Hello.
There you are.
It's me.
You. Were you following me?
I wanted to tell you something.
Don't. If you're seen with me, the men in black suits will go after you too.
Black suits?
I'm being hunted. Do you get it? Now go home. All right?
Oh. So that man I saw over there.
I've got you now.
Damn it.
Don't even think of drawing your gun here.
Watch this. Ow.
Reckless.
I can see your panties.
You're not getting away, Sekigahara.
Just run!
Is this girl with you?
No.
The hell's going on here?
Hey, it's Yugi!
Perfect timing. Give me a hand.
So women and children are fair game, huh?
What?
I don't stand for that, buddy.
Yo?
Arrived at destination.
Yo, damn, over he's got here. A dope motorcycle. Let's go.
Get on.
Right.
Oh.
The girl. She seemed to be associated with the men in black.
That's a dope motorcycle. I would like that motorcycle.
No, it was too dark.
I see. You might want to hold on a little tighter. You're gonna fall.
Okay.
Where do you live? I'll take you home.
It's now or never. Hey, I know this is sudden, but I need to tell you, I love you.
What's this all of a sudden? Some kind of prank from this era?
It's not a prank! I know, you already have Shinonome Senpai. It's
gross.
Really awkward to hear this.
Talk about
me.
Feelings.
But even if it ends up breaking my heart, I just needed to tell you. I needed you to know how I feel.
There seems to be a misunderstanding. Ryoko-san is not my girlfriend.
Huh?
Look, the only feelings I need.
Parents weren't around.
Are all these feelings. That's All These Feelings by Viliartha. Anyway. Stall break.
So she stepped in. Looked after me like a big sister. She's family to me. In that sense, I do care for her. I want her to be happy. That's
to be fair, I've heard there is something quite sexually attractive about a man on a motorcycle.
Middle school was a rough time for me. Haven't heard a thing about love since I was a kid. Until now, that is.
So she's not his girlfriend after all.
You know, it seems the two of us are bound by fate. What would you do if I told you I'm an assassin from the future who came here to kill you?
It wouldn't matter. I would still love you.
A guy whose name you don't even know?
Well, yeah.
You... you fool!
Strongly, huh? Didn't see that coming. My name is Ei Sekigahara.
Ei Sekigahara.
Hold on, we got a clip for it.
So, I haven't heard enough.
You fool!
Let's get you home. Don't follow me again, all right? I'll be in touch.
okay?
Man, she big dumb. That's okay. At least she got fat butt. All right. Currently at one. We need some 60s and 80s. All right. Oh, let's take a look at Ei. We'll loop in his story. Finish the damn shark. Oh, dude, they're all, like, as it's going on, they're all starting to get, like,
looks like I've lost them for now.
A little bit.
I have to consider my next moves carefully. Juro Izumi. He's receiving two types, NM-A8075. He received four doses of A8075.
So these are all the nanomachine medicines they're on.
There's a scribbled note here. B01 was synthesized by Tamao Kurabe. It's him again. He did say he'd call again. Just an ordinary cop. Now that I think about it, this is the same gun that the one from the future.
Hey, you! What were you just holding? Show me right now.
Nothing,
now,
bro.
I say an empty... is some kind of toy gun? I'm taking you in for...
Damn it.
Free!
Apparently, I'm not supposed to pull my gun out in front of police.
Looks
oops.
Like I managed to lose that cop.
Oh, God.
All that, and I end up... Morimura's dead. Those black suits. Okay. At that point, they were... Did I lure more... It just doesn't add up.
Huh.
I managed to find some good clues here before, but I'm still not sure what some of them mean.
Don't pull your gun out in front of the cops.
The infected will ultimately lose their memories. It's likely the cause of my memory loss.
Yeah, we have a nanomachine virus that's like incurable. It's super weird.
Matches the one oral NM. The medical records of Shu Amiguchi, they've all been administered. The medical records of Shu Amiguchi, they've all been administered. Chihiro Morimura's objective, especially for those from another world, like me. If Operation Aegis succeeds, we'll never be able to leave this world. And that must be it. That must be why I killed her. She seems to have a particular fondness for me. It appears she confessed her feelings to me.
Oops.
And I have yet to give her an answer. What was I going to do?
Murder her.
This is the note Morimura had in her possession. I don't understand these rows of numbers. Are they even related? This key I had on me. It has some kind of emblem on it.
Is it for your motorcycle?
Like driving a car. Oh, the emblem appears to be a butt. Well, no nearby car. Maybe it's somewhere for an outdated transceiver. It has a very limp. A gun from the underground fist. The android.
Alright, yo? Motorcycle. Nice.
How in the world did this motorcycle get here? Did it come when I pressed the button on the key?
Voice authentication. Verified. A key is required to unlock this vehicle.
It's voice activated too? Is this a self-driving motorcycle?
Ew.
A key is required.
Come on, bro. It better not be self-driving. That's like 90% of the fun.
You may issue commands using your voice. Please set your next destination.
Hey, who do you belong to?
Registered drivers of the Shikishima SXRNR. A. Sekigahara and Chihiro Morimura.
Me and Morimura? It looks like I've used this motorcycle before. Then it must know where I've taken it. I'm guessing you have a travel log, right? Can you pull it up?
Displaying travel log.
Okay, where have I been?
Looks like I've taken this thing all around the city.
Well, that's not helpful.
But there are only two places I've visited multiple times. Aside from Sakura High, it's just this one other spot.
Uh-huh, what is it?
Set this location as your destination?
Yes. Let's hit the road.
Tsubabuki hey. Bypass Motorway.
Did I leave anything with you?
Invalid request. Please specify.
I want to know if I left behind any messages.
Two logs found from A. Sekigahara.
Seriously?
Begin playback?
Yeah, show me.
So, did you find it? Your intuition was right.
Ah, yes, the good old classic leaving ourselves messages from the future.
Just in case
for the past.
Sooner than I expect. You've still got work to do if you want to escape this world. You must acquire the data logs from 2188. One more thing, and this takes priority over all else. You can't let Chihiro Morimura execute Operation Aegis. She holds a position as a nurse at Sakura High School. But it's all under false pretenses. Stop her at all costs.
Okay.
My headaches are getting worse. I'm running out of time. In any case, some interesting developments have come up. I've confirmed that Iori Fuyusaka was able to use the gate. I checked the log she left behind. The ID she used was Morimura's biometric ID. Iori Fuyusaka is Chihiro Morimura.
So they're all like, as it turns out, there's only like actually three people in this game.
That's the real question. Well, the answer's obvious, isn't it?
Playback complete.
Fuyusaka is Morimura? How is that possible? And what did I decide to do?
Well, I wonder what the answer is there, Chief. Oh god, now we're gonna go visit Okino, apparently.
So this is the now what am I gonna find?
That's not how you get off the motorcycle, by the way.
Locked. This factory has to be what I'm here for.
Oh, it's Hijiyama.
Well, look who we have here. Sekigahara. Here to cause some more trouble? Something wrong?
No, nothing.
Let me guess. You finally lost your memories, right?
How did you know?
Good guess.
Just by the way you're acting. Kind of a dead giveaway. I'm surprised you even made it back here.
Do you know what I was trying to do here?
That's odd.
Okino.
You're in my way.
Damn.
And you are?
Hijiyama looking confident for someone that was just tied up and bullied by their cross-dressing crush.
Didn't work. I suppose 32% wasn't enough. You recognize me, don't you?
No, I don't.
That can't be. Focus.
Hey, Okino.
Take a good look at my face. I know you can remember.
Wait!
Yo, thanks, Nightbox. How are you? Tough loss.
A third generation model. Sentinel number 19. So this is where it was transmitted.
Huh.
Is this a hangar for Sentinels?
Maybe.
Awfully persistent, aren't you? Fine. You got me.
Isn't that Tamao Karabe?
Pills the android gave me in the underground facility. They slow the effects. I know it's you, Okino.
Even in this outfit,
damn,
you managed to catch me.
Have you been in hiding ever since the incident? Just laying low in Sector 5?
Huh. Okino? Why do you keep cross-dressing so much?
I need to stop the effects of DD-426. You're an expert on the subject, aren't you?
Yo, there you go, Nightbox. Yeah, I just started Chrono Cross, the remaster. Are y'all using the 60fps patch and stuff, or not?
No.
Right. This is exactly why I went into hiding. Because I can't trust anyone. And that includes you, Ei Sekigahara.
DVX. I don't know what any of those are. Swap my batteries
really quick. You were on the battlefield too.
Ish,
you're not showing any symptoms.
The next time
I could say the same about you.
I'm taking pills to help reduce the symptoms.
Pills?
Definitely not.
What are you?
These.
I see.
I see.
These serve as additional code for priority processing.
Yeah.
These aren't going to save me.
Of course they won't. All you're doing is buying yourself some time.
Well, sometimes all we can do is buy ourselves some time, Okina.
There must be some way to stop it, right?
It is supposed to be 34 degrees tomorrow morning. I am driving into work. Oh, good. It's going to be chilly again all week. Fuck my anus, dude.
It was about a year ago.
Super appreciated, Nightbox. Good luck.
A code created by 426. The aptly named DD-426. I tested it on myself in an attempt to detach the decode, which resulted in the loss of my memories. That's why I was unaffected on the battlefield.
That can't be true. You don't seem like you've lost your memories at all.
That's because I transferred my memories to my nanomachines.
Okay.
And I was able to create a simulated personality.
So you're kind of like an android?
All the qualities that make up my identity.
What, a lewd cross-dressing femboy?
You're a program that's simulating Okino?
Initially, yes. But now that I've been affixed to the brain, I've become the true Tsukasa Okino.
Okay.
I possess the original Okino's personality and memories. You can't even tell the difference.
But you're still not the same. The Okino from before was different.
Human beings are constantly evolving. Whether we retain our memories or not, we're never the same as our past selves.
Yo, damn, that's really heavy, actually. Alright, thanks, game, for that one.
My goodness. Your pursuit of me caused quite the panic. Professor Doji wants to have me restrained. And now that you've caught me, maybe it's time I gave up.
Are you coming on to me?
Oh, perfect timing.
Hijiyama-kun, over here! Help!
What, bro?
Kiriko-san.
Kiriko?
What's going on?
That man.
Hey, who the hell are you? How'd you get in here?
Please, make him go away.
Hold it, Okino!
Not so fast, you bastard! You're coming with me! This is highly classified material, and you've seen too much.
Damn you, Okino!
Damn, we got played.
Okino.
Remember now?
Tsukasa Okino. We met in Sector 5.
Good.
And you're an AI construct.
Huh? Is that all? You've neglected to remember some rather important detail.
Did you fuck him too?
Let's try this again.
Okino, do you really have to stand so close to him?
Don't pay him any mind. He's just jealous.
Yeah, right.
Now concentrate, Ace.
That's what we call being the alpha femboy. Yo, super appreciated. Yeah, that's the one thing I did notice that was annoying. Like, in battle, it's pretty slow. You have to wait for everything to kind of happen.
How are you feeling?
Or you can put in another input.
Like it's about to split in half. Mm.
What about the pills?
They aren't working.
But you've taken so many of them already. They still aren't helping?
That light is giving me a fucking headache.
Oh.
Hello?
There was one thing I wanted to
ask
you.
Oh, I can imagine.
You seemed very reluctant to go through with this at first. But now you've come to rely on this plan. So what changed your mind?
Nothing changed. I still think this is terrible. But there are some things I don't want to forget. Like that vile face of yours.
I'll be sure to preserve that memory for you.
Yeah, I've noticed that, and it's kind of stinky.
Sure. First, I'll input a memory extraction code into you. Your memories can be saved at any time.
No?
Your consciousness itself, though, can't be saved.
Oh.
Then
that's
a simulated
kind of a
personality
bummer.
Will...
All I need is for you to save my memories. I don't want some AI taking over me.
A simulated personality will think the same way you do. It'll be able to work together with your own brain. In other words, it will act as a support to your brain.
I mean, that's kind of cool.
The relationship is symbiotic. It'll teach
I would
your
do
brain
this.
New ways to think and solve problems.
That
but
would be really
you
dope.
You will still be in charge of decision making.
I just...
I hate myself.
Yeah, same, bro.
I really don't need a simulated personality.
I don't even have a personality.
In that case,
I just have crop tops and a six-pack.
After your memories are extracted, they'll be stored in your nanomachines.
Bless you, Freya.
I'll configure it so when the decode region is detached, your memories will be backed up. We'll require an intracerebral map to save your memories. Though it'll all be pointless if you end up as a husk. Your brain did have more damage than anticipated. My equipment can only do so much. I'll only be able to map roughly 30% of the region per scan. So you'll have to make multiple trips. Let's get started, shall we? Please, take a seat. I'm going to create your intracerebral map. We'll start with some word exercises. Try listing any words starting with A that come to mind. As you say each word, imagine the
We're
object
doing
in your head.
Okay.
A. Apple.
That asphalt. Makes sense, Nightbox. I'm okay with it. As long as
Anchor.
The game runs pretty smooth and looks good, I'm hoping Square Enix can do something on their end. But in the meantime, why not make it a little bit better?
Understood. Consider my next moves carefully. It's him again. He did say he'd call again. A gun from the underground facility in the future. The android was using it. The note says 443-685-3214. What could it mean? Password of some sort? The note says 443-685-3214. What could it mean? A password of some sort? She seems to have a particular fondness for me. It appears she confessed her feelings to me, and I have yet to give her an answer. What was I going to do?
Yeah, just relax. Nice and easy today.
Implications, especially for those from another world, like me. If Operation Aegis succeeds, we'll never be able to leave this world. That must be it. That must be why. Juro Izumi. He's receiving two types of treatment. NM-A8075 and B01. He received four doses of A8075, then switched to B01 from the fifth dose on. And there's a scribbled note here. B01 was synthesized by Tamao Kurabe.
What? Apparently, the cheese bucket method of the week is swarm of flies. Mimic tier and Sword of Flies. Gotta love it. That's the dumbest thing ever, dude. I listen to nobody that has very, very stupid opinions like that.
Ryoko Shinonome. Let's see. Attempting to delay nanomachine separation in the brain. Applying memory link enhancement. C0204 and C22. So there are two types of pills then. C0204 is the same one I have. It's been over a week since she last received a dose. I wonder how she's doing.
Pretty awful is how she's doing.
Shu Amiguchi. He was administered NMA8076. Looks like a different kind of nanomachine medication. Seems it was only administered once. All it says is 20% transplant rate. Found at the nurse's office where Chihiro Morimura worked. The label matches the one on the bottle I had. Oral NM, C0204. DD426. Likely the root of my memory loss. But who would create such a thing? And why?
Come in. Are you... Don't be a fool.
Alright, fine.
It seems you found your way onto school grounds. Unless you want to get caught, you shouldn't wander about. What business did you have there?
I wanted to learn more about the person I killed.
Forgive me. I should have been transparent from the start. Did you see anyone else there? Did anyone see you?
No.
I trust you. Partners don't lie to each other, after all.
Are we, like, partners, though? Really?
Partners? Us?
You really don't remember. You and I are working together to save everyone.
Everyone? Even the one I murdered?
That was a necessary action to prevent Operation Aegis. No one else has figured out the truth yet. Those who came from other sectors have been deceived. And Morimura was the one behind it. There's no coming back after total annihilation. And that was reason enough. It's why you agreed to take the job.
What job?
You were tasked with retrieving information.
Exactly. Remove yourself from negative situations. It just ain't worth it. Yeah, enjoy your lurk. We got about 15, 20 minutes tonight left to go, and then... Well, we'll be back at it again tomorrow.
Is that an order?
Not at all. I'm merely presenting options. The situation must be dealt with one way or another. If we don't, there's no turning back.
Enjoy, and that's what we're here for.
Natsunominami. I was told about her was her name and class number. She may be in the possession of that data unit.
Yeah, BJ.
If not, she'll know where it is. I don't trust him, but for now I have to cooperate. It's my only shot at recovering my memory. Tomorrow, once classes are over,
I'll pay a visit to the school.
Yeah, time to go track down Natsuno.
Hey, Iori.
Yo, what happened to you, Natsuno?
Oh, hey, Nat-chan. What are you up to? I'm just waiting for someone. Miwako and the others? No, someone else. Ah, okay. Well, I'll see you later. Okay, see you.
Natsuno, she was the one. Outdated track that has a very
Hey, Akun.
Were you waiting for me?
Mm-hmm. I was hoping you'd show up. Is ever
I believe I owe you an apology.
Okay.
I see. Guess I'm not your...
I lost my memories.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
Yesterday, I only pretended to know who you were.
What?
But there's a reason I wasn't honest. I still don't know who my enemies are. I can trust you, right?
Seriously? Of course you can.
Then I'm going to need your help.
I'm happy to help.
Yeah, what's up, Xerxes? How are you?
You lied to me. Why didn't you tell me sooner?
I'm sorry. I never said anything to you about them, did I? About my memories, I mean.
Nope. You tend to pop up out of nowhere when I do see you. And when you do, you never really stick around long. Although,
we haven't infiltrated the Karabe.
The last time I saw you, you had this look in your eyes. Like you really had something to say. Maybe telling me then.
Exhausted, really, but we're okay. We're doing the best we can.
Have you ever seen this?
I don't. Iori-chan!
Can I help you?
Chill out, Miwa-chan. So, are things going well with you two?
Bro, I'm like
right
here.
I'm not sure. So, did you get to first? Huh? No, you didn't go to second, did you? Already, Iori-chan? You move fast. Are you done? Sorry, I'm doing it again, aren't I? Classic Miwa-chan.
Oh my god, this is so awkward.
Thanks. What are you holding, by the way? Oh, this? I'm trying to figure out what these numbers mean. Let's see here. Oh, I think I know what these are for.
You know what these numbers mean?
Yes, I think so.
Please, tell me.
They're for the telephone message service, I think. It just started last month. Oh, where you can leave messages over the phone? Mm-hmm. My mom uses it. Whenever she works late, she leaves me a message. Why don't I get out of your hair? You got... Wait.
A message service, huh? Do you know a first year by the name of Natsuno Minami?
Nat-chan? Yeah, she was just here. She's the one I was talking to before you showed up.
That girl in gym clothes. She's probably gone by now.
Do you know Nat-chan?
No, not at all.
She has my memory. Yeah, this game is really dope. Oh, I know her too.
Later for you, Saka-san.
Oh, Kurabe-kun. See you later.
That's Juro Izumi. Yakushiji. He's the one receiving.
She's definitely in the butt stuff. Yakushiji's a butt stuff kind of person.
She's definitely up to something.
Yeah, it's a good night to just chill and relax. Yeah. This game is just very relaxing. The story's really intense, and there's a lot of deep meanings to it, but it's very, very comfortable.
Could she be connected to the ones chasing after me?
Now, holidays generally are rough. I'm not a huge fan of most holidays, to be honest, except that I don't work. It's a bit rough.
It says Kurabe on the nameplate. Do they both live here together?
We will get through it, though.
The table set.
Miyuko, dinner's already.
Oh, sub so bitch.
It's easy when you're the one holding the gun, isn't it? But not so much when you're staring down the barrel. Now tell me. You said that I asked you to shoot me. What did you mean by that?
That's just what I was told.
Who ordered you to shoot me? Tell me everything you know.
I...
Stop!
No, wait!
You shouldn't startle me like that. Unless you want to die, that is.
Juro.
Just who do you think you are? You can't barge into someone's house without permission.
Bro, he's got a gun.
You're the one who shot that robot.
Oh, yeah, remind me, leave me, if you're in the Discord, just remind me to do that tomorrow. I'll do it when I'm working on Shelby's taxes and stuff.
I'm Juro Kurabe.
No, you're Juro Izumi.
Get out of my way.
Yeah, I've just, last week was not a good week for me. I had a lot of stuff to take care of, unfortunately.
Why don't you just ask for yourself? The brains behind the whole thing is sitting on the TV.
The TV? Well, I guess we're doing this whole thing now. A cat.
Oh, it's the cat.
No way. You are not a talking cat.
I'm a talking cat.
There must be some trick to it. The only trick here is my unrivaled genius.
To be honest, 90% of what's gone on in this game is the cat's fault.
Especially you. You tried to ditch your sentinel. You thought you could escape the game? Game? Are you talking about the fight against the kaiju? Sure am. All you could ever think about was running away. But it looks like you came around eventually. I'm guessing you learned some new information. New information? Yeah, you know. The unshakable truth. That's why you came crawling back. And begged me to put you back in the game. I did? The gun she aimed at you is a nanomachine injector. Anyway, as promised, I'll let you back onto the battlefield. When you say all I could think of was running away, do you mean I was trying to escape from this world? Who knows? Then what did you mean by new information? Man, you really don't remember a thing, do you? You can always ask, you know. Maybe the guy behind you knows something. Bastard! Just what the hell do you think you're doing?
Miyura-kun!
Sekigahara? Miura? Did you say... Miura?
Oh. Want a flashback to 60 years in the future. 80 years in the future. Oh, hey, Tamao. You're an AI, too.
For all third-generation Sentinels, actually.
Tamao-san.
Just know, I don't intend to report what you told me. However, I suggest you stop poking your nose where it doesn't belong.
Afraid I can't do that. Now, I need a
I think any pill's good, as long as you're just, you know, working with a psychiatrist properly. No shame in the game, kids.
Fine.
Hey, Miura. I saw Tamao Karabe at the Sentinel number 18 lift, too. Who is she? Is she also from the future?
She's Sentinel number 18's pilot.
But I thought only AI could operate Sentinel number 18.
I noticed you didn't refer to me by number. You used my real name.
Well, you did say you were a human once.
So you believe me?
Okay.
Listen, Sekigahara, I have some matters to discuss with you.
You got awfully serious. What is it?
What do you have to discuss, AI unit?
Let's talk face to face.
You're an AI.
So no one else can disturb us.
Also, that voice is really familiar.
View of your face from up here. Quite imposing. Anyway, what is it?
Remember the conversation about the mainframe?
That's the computer in the underground UFO, right?
Right. It turns out it was created in the year 2188.
That's even further in the future than Ida and the others.
I'm positive that's the era they come from. I spent a lot of time analyzing the mainframe's data. That's when I found a massive report on this so-called 2188.
Yeah?
I've only managed to decode a portion of it so far. Once I'm done, we'll find out what set this all into motion.
Is that its own separate timeline?
We might even find a way to save the world.
Ugh.
Really? Now, on to the real issue. The data on the mainframe has been quarantined.
Yeah?
Someone made it inaccessible.
Well,
I'm positive Chihiro Morimura was the one who did it.
I mean, she did want to basically shoot us into space.
There are some things she
and then, like, freeze our DNA and repopulate
I thought
us.
She came here to help save this world.
It definitely seemed that way. But as it turns out, she has ulterior motives.
Thank you.
has to be a way for you to access it.
Come on, bro.
I've tried everything. It's impossible.
Have you tried being Iori Fuyusaka? Wait, we have those codes.
Sentinel number 17?
That's right. But
you think she probably isn't the only one who wants it erased?
Interesting.
That's why I'm asking for your help. If this Sentinel suffers extensive damage, please recover the memory block at all costs. When that time comes, I'll be counting on you.
I won't let you down.
By the way, what brought you here in the first place?
Oh, well, I came to update your system. It won't take long.
Sekigahara.
Yeah?
We're friends, right?
I mean, as much as a man can be a friend.
Of course we are.
Wait, Miura? The robot's Miura? Like, from the 1940s, Keitaro Miura? Wow. Okay, then. And, oh god, so Tamao-san is now Erika Kaiba, which is a different name, and then Keitaro Miyamura's younger sister is actually Chihiro, who's actually Iori. Oh my god. All right, that's one hell of... Woof. Damn. That definitely got it spun around. But checking the time, it's time for me to call it a night, y'all. Thank you so much for the long hangs, even on the holiday night. Thank you so much for hanging out. If you haven't, feel free to join the Discord to hang out with us. Maybe play some games when we got the open lobbies. If you want to catch up on anything we've been playing through, some Moto vlogs, cooking streams, speedrun stuff, definitely feel free to subscribe to the YouTube. Definitely check out our friends over at Capcom and at Square Enix. They've been hooking us up with games left and right the past few months and treating us right. Speaking of treating us right, check out our friends over at Skytech as well. Really been super awesome, and to be honest, they got you covered for your custom and pre-built PC needs. We will thank our beverage sponsors over at Grinding Coffee Co. as well as nerdtees.ca. And if you want to support me and the continued growth and creativity on the stream, check out the Throne wish list. Get some sweet old rewards. But for me, I'm going to call it. We'll be back tomorrow. Final Fantasy 15, Great Ace Attorney Chronicles. We will do our best, and hopefully we'll be back to normal. But either way, y'all take care. Much love. Thank you for the support. And keep being awesome. Let's find someone to rate.